good evening students. Now we want to see 9th standard maths, and this is for English medium student. In the last class we have seen in part number 1 what is set, definition of a set and its nature. Now we are going to see representation of a set. How we are representing a set? We are representing a set in 3 ways. First one is descriptive form, then the second one set filter form, third one roster form or tabular form. This is very easy one. Descriptive form means just we are explaining in words. Simply we are explaining in words. Set of natural number, set of odd number. Where odd number we are using set of odd number, set of natural number, set of teachers in a school, set of students in a school. So, in that way you are explaining set of books in a library. So, just simply we are using words and explaining the set. And the second one is set filter form. This is somehow difficult for the students. Using some rule, we are writing the set filter form. Set of all, yes. This you are, you read it as set of all, yes. Set of all, yes. Such that the rendu dot on the how you are reading, such that sometimes they are using this way also. So you can use this two dot or this bar line. So set of all x, such that x is a whole number. This a is very different. A with number x is a whole number. Whole number starts from 0. So if you expand it, you can get the answer as 0. Then 1, then 2, then etc. like this. This etc. means the 3 dot, it denotes a ellipsis. Etc. we say no, this is ellipsis. Ellipsis means omission. Omission with some understanding. The next number we know 3, 4, 5, 6 like that. So we can't write all the numbers. So for that we are using this 3 dot, it means ellipsis, this means omission. Omission means we are omitting the number, but that is understood that these numbers will come. So that we are writing this etc. And the last one is roster form or tabular form. In roster form we are writing the elements separately. We are separating the elements by putting commas A, E, I, O, U. So, the roster form is very easy one. For that, we can give one more example. This is example, I think it's 1.2. Here, the word assessment. Assessment, you are writing in roster form. So, if you write it in roster form, you may write in this way. But this is wrong. Because by the definition of set, distinct object, actually in the definition it should be given distinct, the word distinct. We should use the word distinct. Distinct means unique, different. You should not write double S. You write only one time. Here also, this you repeat. Here too, the letter E comes. So that you repeat. So A comma S comma E comma then M comma N comma T. So in this way only you have to write the roster form. Here S should be written only one time. It should not be repeated. So in this class you have seen representation of a set. That is set descriptive form, set filter form. Then roster form. So in the following class, you can see the same type of problems. And if you like this video, you please share it to others. You can see this video in the name Gomadi Darbhanga. Thank you.